In this video, I will do a visceral manipulation inside of thorax, plus I might work for neck muscles. Now let's check a breathing before treatment. Take a deep breath, please. Check out here. He needs more space around upper thorax. That was before treatment. I should work on right bronchi. Good, and sternum and connective tissue of heart. Good. Heart with connective tissue between cervical spines. Nice. Good. Take a deep breath, please. Good. He got volume around thorax, right? And a little bit more for neck muscles. Good. Flexibility of ribcage is different. A little bit more for liver. Nice. Take a deep breath. Great volume throughout the whole ribcage. I did visceral manipulation for thorax, particularly heart, lungs, and really for connective tissue around internal thorax. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.